game like 100 times. Yeah, I admit, never did finish blood and wine. Swallow up on the start, you can jump in time. All leveled up, it's Toussaint in the summertime. So done right, as if I need a reason to cop it. It's awesome, how couldn't I? This a complete edition, both DLCs are in an even unboxed. Come on, take a look inside. Then it's lit, come standard shipped. Cute with your stickers, reppin' Cam Warren. Ain't a fanboy thing, this a grand purchase. It's a manboy thing, this is fan service. Handheld works best when it's docked to get fuzzy. Not ugly sunsets, that's still lovely. Handheld, just less berry, gotta trust me. Still a steady 30, doesn't struggle with the cutscenes. Saw some clip, I know, and abrasions. Draw distance though, still amazing. Add cloud saves now to the equation. Settings didn't allow for deep customization. Elven rubber cut, ooh, that's my favorite. Let my beard grow long, never shave it. Get this woman in the end, have relations. I bet someone playing Gwent, maybe Vegas.
You can witch your way you want to.
They say Nintendo on the go.
Just let the system transport you.
They gave us Geralt on the go.
They did it, baby. They really did it. Toss some coin to your switcher.
They gave us Geralt on the go.
Thank you, Saber Interactive. Making it all possible. Now THQ Nordic, for better or worse. All up in Toussaint. Shout to Redania. All my homies in the Isles of Skelly. Shout to White Orchard. I ain't forget about you, baby.